Welcome along to Las Vegas. It's Viva Las Vegas tonight. As for the first time ever, the Formula One cars are racing along the strip. I can't wait to see what this place has in store for F1 tonight. Well, tonight we go racing around the bright lights of Las Vegas, 3.8 miles under the Nevada night sky and thousands of neon lights. There are landmarks everywhere you look, punctuating the 17 corners and two DRS zones. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Liam Lawson lines up on pole position, and starting next to them is George Russell. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Norris, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Perez, Ocon, Albon, Verstappen, Tsunoda, Sargent, also...
And they can do it for sure, as long as they don't dwell too much on the position.
driving today. That's four race wins in a row.
Victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Lightning increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lightning.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.